Okay, so the winner of Best Comedy Performance is... We did it together. Wait there.
Ricky Gervais!
Thank you, TV Choice, for this lovely award for Best Comedy Performance. Particularly gratifying when you consider the quality of the competition this year. And I should just say that in my show, Afterlife, I play an angry, abusive, depressed man, often crying about the death of his wife and wanting to kill himself. So even when I'm not being funny, I'm still the funniest. Which must be particularly annoying for the other nominees. So thanks again. Thanks to everyone who voted. Much appreciated. Cheers.